Now today as I stay by the roadside, just watching the travelers go by, thinking what will become of the gypsies whenever their time comes to die. There's a master up yonder in heaven, got a place we might call a home. Will we have to keep on a-traveling, or will they just leave us alone? Oddly, oddly, oddly.
How do you actually want us to show the way you live?
Well, Gorgeous get the wrong idea about travellers, the way they live. They say that they're going to steal things, and probably some of them do, but who don't? And a lot of people think that travellers are dirty and filthy. We're not. We're not dirty and filthy. Some's a bit untidy, but if a lot of people had to live in the conditions that we live in, I'm sure they would be a lot more untidy. I think if anyone can keep clean as we do, living in the conditions that we do, I say they need a pat on the shoulder for it. They don't need looking down at them. We've been brought up, really, a lot to survive hardship, because most Gorges live in a caravan during the summer when it's, say, 70, 80 degrees. But when you experience that through the winter, when it's below freezing, and you have to run out for water and toilet.
It must be a hard life to be a mother for children.
No, it isn't. No, it doesn't bother me.
No?
No. Yeah. I've brought my brother and sisters up ever since I was 10 years of age. Right. And I brought all of them. You know, I'm a lateness.
How many?
Eight. Four girls and four boys.
And the boys are the hard ones, aren't they?
Yeah, definitely.
ABC One! I don't know how it works. I have to get that one down because I might.
Rosie went to school when she was five, but what I didn't like was up there the rules that the school made up for themselves, that they put all the travelling kids in what they called a unit. They were separated from the Gorger children, and the Gorger children used to come out and play, and when the bell rang and they went in, they used to let the travelling kids out to play.
The lady, you can read.
I can read and...
She likes school, the swimming.
Can you write, yeah?
Yes, yeah, she can write her own name.
Need the education to hang on to the culture, because everything's passed down word of mouth. Yeah. They're going to hang on to it more easily if they can write it down, if they can pass it on, right, if they're educated.
To me, they wasn't teaching them anything at all. They wasn't teaching them nothing. Billy went up there for quite a while, and he couldn't tell A from a bull's foot. They didn't learn him anything at all. Mm-hmm.
The Gorgers, us, worry more about them losing their culture by coming to school,
yeah,
than the travellers do themselves.
Yeah.
If you ask Lawrence, he'll say, no, once a traveller, always a traveller. They won't lose it just because you're in school.
I suppose it is good to have an education, but I don't think it gets you anywhere. There's lots of people walking about with all A-levels.
Sort of people and adults.
And they can...
All that reading in and going to
read
school
and
write, years.
They ain't got sort of at the back of the head,
last of week,
so to speak.
If I was angry today, I'd go out and kill a rabbit.
But the thing is...
I'd get it and cook it.
They can't get, still
no,
can't
I mean,
get a job,
me,
can they?
I wouldn't starve.
And if they don't get a job, they don't live.
Like
a traveller ain't going to do that.
They'll starve.
A traveller can live anywhere, he can live on, in the wilds.
You know what I mean?
But a Gorger can't do that.
If you love him, you'll forgive him. Even though he's hard to understand.
Woman's the head of the household in respect of, she says, what they're going to have for dinner, or we'll buy this for the caravan, or I don't like that in the caravan. But I mean, above that all, a man's still the boss. Mm.
The women actually are the head of the family.
Yes, they keeps the children.
The women's
the men don't do that. They just breed horses.
No, my love.
I told you. No,
we're only the slaves. Ain't we, my sister? Yeah. We're the cleaners and the, you know, we're the slave ones. We're let out now and then.
There's no such thing as women's lip. Now the girls are in cleaning the trailers, doing whatever mum does, and the boys are out working.
Well, years ago it used to be running off, didn't it?
Jumping the broomstick.
I met her when she was 23. She's never been to a disco, she's never been to a pub on her own, and she's never had a boyfriend. Right? And she used to go out once a week and have 10 fags. Right? And she used to cook and wash for her sisters, right? And had to go down there and kidnap her and get her away to marry.
A girl used to say to her mum, I'm going to pictures with my mates, and the older rest used to come home and she wouldn't. And they used to say, oh, she went with so-and-so. And in the morning they'd come back. And that girl boy was introduced to the family who they'd never seen before in their life. And they'd say, oh, here mum is your daughter-in-law. Oh, here mum is your son-in-law.
But nowadays, how's it done?
Now they're caught now, don't they?
Yeah, a lot of them
get engaged.
Yeah, get engaged.
And they court for quite a while, and they both buy lots of stuff for when they finally get married. And then they get married in a register office or a church wedding. I think to be a Gorger, you've got too much worry and stress. You've got to get up at a certain time, go to work, and your life's it's planned out for you when you're a Gorger. But a traveller lives a day as it comes. Whatever they want to do on that day, they do it. They don't have to do otherwise. They do as they feel. They eat when they want, and they drink when they want.
Will there be any travellers in heaven? Any pubs where we can get some beer? Or will they be the same old landlord who say sorry, no gypsies of the earth. Well, the travelers have to keep roaming. Well, they have to keep roaming around. I'm so tired of roaming this country. I would rather be under the ground. Oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee. Oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee, de-dee. Oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee, de-dee. Oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee, oh-de-dee.